Expected from Ray Sheppard, and Ray Sheppard pays dividends early on. Spins, fires, scores, beats Andy Moog. A power play goal. 1-0 Wings over the Stars. Wings in the power play. Steve Yzerman is stopped. Rebound comes back out to Yzerman, who somehow gets it through the traffic and through Moog. 2-1 Wings.
Nicholas Lidstrom scored, and the Wings were up by 2 goals early in the third.
Ties it at 3, but the Wings are too tough at home. Doug Brown's shot is off the post, but Slava Kozlov is there. Rebound. Game winner. 4-3 Wings. They hold on for a 1-0 lead in the series.
Sends it in on the backhand, and Kevin Hatcher controls. Now Coffey takes it away from Emerson. Coffey takes the shot, save, and they score! And the Red Wings win the faceoff. Yzerman, but it's going to score! Kozlov to the big Primo. Primo in the corner looking to center. Now gives it. In front. Score! Lidstrom! And Nicholas Lidstrom, you'll love this stat. Very dependable player. His fourth year in Detroit, Darren, he has missed exactly 5 games due to injury. Lidstrom is always there, and he doesn't get out of the bump. Every time I've seen him, he's performed admirably. Now it's Detroit threatening in the Dallas zone momentarily. Get in the slot. Batista.
Most people thought Andy Moog his 60 career playoff wins in net, tried to stem the Detroit tide, but couldn't. Dino Cicerelli, first time he's dressed for a game in this series, and he redirects the pass there from Yzerman, 1-0 Red Wings. Mike Ramsey, the veteran, with a great backhand pass here to Slava Kozlov, who puts that in, and it's 2-0 Detroit. Second period, though, Wings on the power play again. Bob Rouse, out of your picture, will fire from the circle. Big Keith Primo parked in front, tips it. It also hits a Dallas skate and goes in past Moog. Wings on top, 3-1. And later, Kozlov on a power play out front to Dino Cicerelli, all alone side of the net. The guy's a sniper. You don't leave him alone like that. New goalie, same result. Once again, Cicerelli left alone in his office there. Bang, bang. Great pass. Cicerelli's always been a good finisher, too. His first ever playoff hat trick. 2 power play goals for Dino. And they throw the octopus on the ice in Texas. The Red Wings finally get on the board. Bob Airey will fire a shot here from the top of the circle. Chris Draper able to tip it past Andy Moog. Red Wings on the board, but trailing 3-1.
Up ahead. Here comes Yzerman in over the blue line. Yzerman to Airey. Moving in. Centers it. They score. Back to Lidstrom. Shooting. That's it. They score. Fedorov, Brown moving into the slot. Lidstrom's right up there. Here's Lidstrom, steps in, they score!
Here comes Paul Coffey. Jim Kite is there. Whacks him with a stick, centering pass, broken up by Ozolinch. Yzerman centers, kicks in front, save Flaherty, they score! Dino Cicerelli, hanging around the net, gives Detroit a 1-0 lead. They've gotten all the octopi off the ice.
Yeah, they're not going. They're falling apart.
And this is one thing that San Jose wanted to change from a year ago was their penalty killing. They were not very good, right at the bottom of the league. But they're much more aggressive this season, and they're doing a better job.
Coffey shot is in. It went off Wade Flaherty. Paul Coffey gives Detroit a 2-0 lead. 2-on-1 developing. Better off leading Doug Brown. Brown to the net. And he scores! Some beautiful pass work by the Detroit Red Wings. Fedorov plays the puck. Baker, Donovan, Moore, and Kite for San Jose. Sheppard scores! A brilliant feed out of the corner.
Calgary, they played 4 times and lost 3 games. And St. Louis, they were 500 with. Both of those teams now out of the playoffs.
Set up for Fedorov, he scores! Sergei Fedorov, off the feed from Doug Brown, ripped it!
A couple years, they're certainly not done with this series yet, but the good point is that a lot of youth.
Steal by Chris Draper, moving in, shooting, he scores!
Coffey dumped it to the open wing, a shot from the sharp angle by Bob Airey, and Hervé stopped that one. Now a blast from the blue line, they score! Trouble clearing it as the Red Wings get it right back despite losing the faceoff. Konstantinov to Fedorov, who scores. And Cicerelli with a shot off the post early. Here's Yzerman. Walks in, gives the pass to Airy. They score.
You couldn't have diagrammed this one better up on the chalkboard.
Oh, moving in. Dishes back. Turn around. Ovechkin gave it right back to Primo. Now the Red Wings come through center. Here's Cicerelli with Primo. Cicerelli shoots. Scores. Cicerelli waiting. Looks for an open man. Finds Yzerman. To Fedorov. Scores. A minute to work with on the power play here as we will go to the break after that. See the time left in the period, and here's a breakaway for Doug Brown. Scores!
Dowling just sailed wide. Jason Moore's shot was blocked, and Ray Sheppard trying to break ahead. He takes the pass. He's in behind the defense. Sheppard with a fake. He scores! Ray Sheppard, give him one chance like that, and he'll make good on it. Doug Brown has it there. He knows Fedorov's coming. Gives him the puck. Fedorov, a fake. Goes to the backhand. Drops it for Kyle. Off a shot. He scores!
Wow.
Oh, that line just keeps working magic as they pass the puck, and the Red Wings have struck quickly for two goals to lead it 2-0.
You can see that coming, and San Jose couldn't read it. I mean, Fedorov wanted to go to his backhand. He knows right there at that point that Kozlov is coming from behind him.
Look at him win the battle on the board with Radke. Primo pass for Yzerman, stopped by Flaherty. The Sharks had it, they lost it. It comes to Kozlov, a one-timer scores!
What a play by Yzerman. Stole the puck again in the corner. Very clean, good-looking building. And just haven't had much to cheer about. 2-on-1 Detroit.
Here's Fedorov. Bates gets it. Shoots and scores! Sergei Fedorov used Doug Brown as a decoy. And that might be, if 3-0 wasn't enough, all she wrote. At the center for Yzerman. Intercepted by Kite. He'll play it around. Lidstrom gets a stick on it. Sends it back behind the San Jose goal. Here's McCarty. Wrapper up. Right. He scores!
Oh, my. Holy mackerel. Everything going the Red Wings' way. The Sharks can't get out of their own road.
Well, Larionov didn't want to play the puck. Would have been too many men on the ice. Here is Cicerelli coming out in front. Centering pass the puck. Get in the net. It went off the right skate of Flaherty.
Yzerman just over his stick in the slot. But here comes Lidstrom to keep it in the San Jose end. Constant pressure. Oh, giveaway. And it's scored. Paul Coffey. San Jose zone, and Flaherty was hung out of the drive. So once again, San Jose falls behind. They've never had a lead in this series. Not a good thing if you want to avoid extinction. And here's a breakaway for Kozlov. He scores! 2-0 Detroit.
Even though they're trailing 2-0, I see more jump in the San Jose Sharks' step.
Here's Kozlov. He always appears to have jump in front. They score again! What a pass by Vyacheslav Kozlov. And Doug Brown, the recipient of that pass. Here's Doug Brown again. Pass in front. Kozlov scores. My goodness. Give me a pair of skates. Fedorov. Cross ice to Coffey. Right on the tape. Oh, and off the target. And in. Off the head of Bob Airy. And in the net.
Scotty's been very consistent with his lines from 1-4 this whole playoff.
McCarty goes to the net and he scores! And what a pass from Draper!
Sheppard couldn't get it high over Belfour, has it again, the backhand, hit Primo in front, they jostle for it, it's knocked over the crossbar. Here's the shot, they score!
Reason in all those circumstances, not alone. Nicholas Lidstrom shot, hit the post, score! It went in! Detroit wins in overtime, Nicholas Lidstrom!
Oh,
1 minute and 1 second into the overtime, Nicholas Lidstrom gives Detroit a 2-1 win in game one.
Cross, there's a shot right on. Ciccarelli didn't see the rebound. Clears to Dirk Graham. Lidstrom pinching in, and Coffey comes across to keep it alive. Coffey shot deflected. They score! Dino Ciccarelli! Here's a rolling puck in front. Fedosov moved in deep. Trying to center it. There's Brown. The shot scores! Helmets at the end of it. We've seen that a few times. Here's Coffey across the other side. There's a loose puck. They score!
A lot of big goals scored by the Detroit Red Wings. They got a great offensive team, but it was kind of an unsung hero, Chris Draper, scoring his biggest goal of his career.
There's Weinrich. Ciccarelli without the helmet. Primo watched by Chelios. Back to Coffey. Here's Lidstrom. Shot. Rebound. Scores. Keith Primo. And here's Taylor. Steve Smith got a piece, but Taylor breaking in. Across. Grimson scores. Stu Grimson on his first shift of the series has tied it.
Steve Smith made the all or nothing try on Tim Taylor for the check.
Sutter wins the draw. But it comes now back to Coffey. Lidstrom on this near side. There's the shot. They score! Primo in front, and the Coffey shot goes in.
And they'll still be shorthanded. There are still 5 seconds left.
And Daze has it. The Hawks break out. Daze handed it to Fedosov. Looked like a promising break for Chicago. But now Konstantinov moves up. His shot scores! Konstantinov! As Balfour whiffed on it, and Detroit wins it.
Daze. Yes. Here's Konstantinov. Konstantinov. Balfour can't believe it. Scotty Bowman's team is up 3-0.
Eric and Ethan, good luck. We'll see you on the ice and interview on Hockey Night in Canada in your uniforms. And thanks a lot, Jack. Oh, geez, bad timing. Chris.
Oh, the Red Wings are on the board, Ron. Chris Draper.
Now to Rouse. Bob Rouse sends it across. Shepard's on the move. Ray Shepard moving in. Scores! A beauty by Shepard.
Detroit won that one 3-1.
Here's Steve Yzerman. A wrist shot. Scores! Savard and Howe into the corner, and Mark Howe clears it around the boards. Doug Brown, far side, Fedorov with Kozlov cruising on left wing. Here's Kozlov dancing in, takes the shot, scores!
Give Dino Ciccarelli a lot of credit. credit too. He's in front of the net getting the daylights pounded out of him.
And to go back to Niedermeyer. Long pass taken at center by Fetisov. He put it in and the chance for Fetisov. Goal by Fedorov of Detroit.
The ice power play here. Shot saved by Brodeur. He's still looking for the shot. Fedorov scores! Back up to the point. Lidstrom. Shepard trying to go into the middle. Dead. Eisenman shoots and scores.
And a centering pass, and Holik sent one wide. Krusevski on him, and boy, what a hit attempt by Keith Primo. This is a guy playing hurt. But what a courageous athlete, Keith Primo. Here is Fetisov rolling it around. Krusevski given a bump by Stevens. Stevens shaken by that. Krusevski lost his stick and a shot. They score! Detroit has tied the game. Fedorov, and it's 1-1.
Now the big boys on the ice to match the big boys of New Jersey. And they changed a little quicker.
Richey, the leading point getter on his team. Coffey with a pass on for Fedorov. Both of them are out there right now, but here's Fedorov shorthanded. Sergei Fedorov wanting to get by. Backhander hit the post. Coffey has shot that went wide. Rebound, Coffey scores! Detroit has gotten that shorthanded goal with 2 seconds left on the penalty kill.
If Fedorov gets you one-on-one, watch out. He may have trouble with the hitting and the banging and getting through the neutral zone, but if he can isolate you one-on-one like this, something happens.